this is a long queue for vaccination. However, instead of people, Aadhaar cards have been queued up for vaccination. These pictures were seen in the Nayagarh Hospital Vaccination Center. People could be seen coming in early in the morning and have placed their Aadhaar cards and identity cards in the queue for vaccination. Vaccination is underway in the District Headquarters Hospital of Nayagarh for the above 18-year beneficiaries. People are visiting the hospital in large numbers for vaccination. However, people have alleged lapses in allotment of slots for vaccination. After standing in long queues for over 3 to 4 hours, people resorted to the idea of placing the identity cards in queue instead of standing out in the open for hours and hours. As per reports, these lapses in the vaccination center have been continuing for the last few days. However, the Chief District Medical Officer or CDMO Nayagarh reportedly said that he has no information about the matter. Bureau Report, OTV News.